Kilmainham Gaol, which is a former prison located in Dublin, is now also used as a museum. Kilmainham Gaol played an important part in Irish history, but not only as prison or as a museum. The Kilmainham is also used for recording a music video from YouTube, namely the song Celebration. Kilmainham Gaol is one of the largest unoccupied gaols in Europe. It also involved in some of the most heroic and tragic events in Ireland's history. When it was built in 1796, Kilmainham Gaol was referred to as the New Gaol, because it was built to replace the old one. Over the 128 years it served as a prison, it cells of many of the most famous people involved the campaign for Irish independence. In Kilmainham Gaol, leaders of the 1916 Easter Rising were executed, including Patrick Pearse, Joseph Plunkett and Thomas Clarke.
Had gathered outside of Kilmainham, their heads all uncovered, they knelt to the ground. For inside that grim prison lay a brave Irish soldier, his life for his country about to lay down. He went to his death like a true son of Ireland. The firing party he bravely did face. Then the order rang out, present arms and fire. James Connolly fell into a ready-made grave. The black flag was hoisted, the cruel deed was over. Gone was the man who loved Ireland so well. There was many a sad heart in Dublin that morning when they murdered James Connolly, the Irish rebel. God's curse on you, England, you cruel-hearted monster. Your deeds, they would shame all the devils in hell. There are no flowers blooming, but the shamrock is growing on the grave of James Connolly, the Irish rebel. The forecourts at Dublin, the English bombarded. The spirit of freedom they tried hard to quell. But above all the din rose the cry of surrender. 'Twas the voice of James Connolly, the Irish rebel.
Children were sometimes arrested for petty theft and held in prison, the youngest said to be a 7-year-old boy. Many of the adult prisoners were eventually deported to Australia after their stay. Men, women and children were imprisoned together, up to 5 in each cell, often with only a single candle for light and heat. Most of their time was spent in the cold and dark, as each candle had to last the prisoners for 2 weeks. When the gaol was first built, public hangings took place at the front of the building. However, from the 1820s onward, very few hangings, public or private, took place at Kilmainham. A small hanging cell was built in the gaol in 1891. It is located on the first floor between the west and east wing. Kilmainham gaol was closed as a prison in 1924 by the government of the new Irish Free State. Following lengthy renovations, Kilmainham gaol now hosts a museum on the history of Irish nationalism and offers guided tours of the building. An art gallery on the top floor exhibits paintings, sculptures and jewellery of prisoners incarcerated in prisons all over contemporary Ireland.